Here we go.
Yeah, and his first penalty, it's against Hugo Lloris, one of the best goalkeepers of this generation. De La Vega versus Lloris. De La Vega scores! Gets Lloris to go the wrong way and gets Seattle back into the game. It's 2-1.
But it's the 23-year-old from Lanús stepping up in a big way to give life to the Seattle Sounders here.